Vice President Yemi Osinbajo has said the focus of the APC federal government is to take Nigerians out of poverty, and all government programs and projects are geared towards achieving that objective. The senior special assistant to the vice president and media and publicity, Laolu Akande, on Wednesday related the vice president's message, which he delivered during a town hall meeting held in Bariga Somolu Local Council Development Area, Lagos State, to felicitate with Lagosians on the Eid al-Kabir celebration on Tuesday. Osinbajo explained that the administration's national social investment programs were geared towards improving the welfare of ordinary Nigerians, adding that the president's focus has always been on the common man. The vice president noted that the present administration has been able to embark on the completion of more projects and achieved more with less funds because of Buhari's honesty and the seriousness of the administration to improve the country's fortunes.